It is time for some more speedrunners versus hunters. That's right, in today's video, Slogo is going to be the speedrunner. Once he mines a trophy with a diamond pickaxe, he wins. But in this video, we have jetpacks. If you guys think we're going to be able to do this at 75,000 likes, we'll do some more speedrunning. Also, go to the jelly store.
All right, guys, I'm going to jump.
No, don't do it. Think about us. We love you. You're going to hurt our feelings.
Oh, I should probably put the jetpack on.
Okay, bye.
Let's go.
Wait, we'll give you a minute head start.
Oh, I'm going the wrong direction.
Oh, okay. He's really bad at this already.
See you later, guys.
Are you already telling us what direction you're going
to, Josh? No, I mean I'm going the other way. I'm not going this way.
All right, Craner, let's go in here. We're not allowed to look. All right, time's up.
What's up, Jelly?
I haven't used my jetpack yet. Woo! Yeah! I'm on top of the tower. All right.
Wait, I want to go up there, too.
So Slogo had it this way. Let's see. There's a village there. Do you see him? Oh, I see him at the farm.
I see his fire in the distance.
Oh, look at that.
Go, Jelly, go! Well, be careful. You can still take fall damage.
Yeah, that's right. We need to make sure we don't die here. Dying is easy.
This is so hard to control. I'm going to take this tree, Jelly.
Ow! I already took damage.
I'm getting this tree. Don't die on me already.
All right. I'll get the tree, too. Hey, that's my wood.
I literally got all the wood.
Jelly,
thank you very much for helping me, buddy. Wait, don't die. Come on, man.
I already took fall damage twice.
It's so easy not to. Can you stop? Oh, I just took it too. Okay, never mind. Maybe it's
not that
easy.
You're not very smart.
Okay, so I got carrots now. That's going to help us out a little bit. I'll start getting
stone. Carrots are going to help us. Thank you.
What do you mean? It is. It's good.
Oh, there's a smithy. Do you think he looted the smithy? He probably did, right?
I don't even want to look.
Can I eat raw beetroot? I can! Wow, it gets half!
Just give it a try.
It gets half of the food!
Yes, you only get potato beetroot.
Guys, I see you! I'm flying up in the sky!
Wait, where are you?
You won't be able to see me, but I can see you, loser. Oh, see
come
you
up, come
later.
Up, come up. We gotta see him.
Yeah, I'm flying up too.
Josh, are you using all your fuel?
Oh, I see you, loser.
Oh, I see him. Look at him. Look at him.
Bye-bye.
Wait, Josh, we're the loser? We're coming for you, mate.
No. See you later, guys. See ya.
Okay, bye.
What was that all about, Craner? He's just all of a sudden flexing on us.
I actually don't see him still.
Oh, wait, Craner, we have a problem.
What?
Ah! Craner, don't die! Wait,
I want some real food.
I want some real food. Kill some of these pigs. Look, you can just hop around. Bleep, bleep.
Yeah, you're a little bunny.
Yeah, I'm a little bunny. Call me Jelly the Holly Honey Bum.
Come here, honey bun. I got something really good for us.
Oh, there's a river. No.
Check this out.
Oh, we need a boat.
Whoa. Be careful. I'm burning your face off, Jelly. Whoa, speedboat.
Wait, Craner, wait. I don't think we really need a boat. We can just fly over the river.
Wait, you're right. We can just... I don't want to talk about it. Wait, check this out, Jelly. Ready?
What?
Speedboat!
You look like you're doing a great thing for the environment in Minecraft. All right, so Josh is still ahead of us. He's probably looking for... a cave? Wait, did you check the smithy? If you looted that.
No, I didn't, did you?
No, but he probably did. Josh is not the stupid.
Are you kidding me? None of us even
Minecraft
checked
player.
It. That is the worst thing ever.
That's okay. Oh no, we have a river.
Oh no. I mean, dude, we have to use a boat.
We just have to.
It's just rules. Wait, you're not using a boat. That's illegal.
Look how much faster I am without a boat.
No, I'm way faster than you. Whoa! Jelly.
What?
If you fly up and then hold shift. Whoa!
Wait, what?
I'm so fast!
Wait, what? How did you... What? What?
Do you think...
Yo, Josh, there's no way... There's no
oh,
way
he's
Josh
down there.
Knows about
he's down
this.
There. I see his name tag.
He's down here. He's shift crouching.
You see
wait,
that?
What?
There's a cave.
Oh, wait, yo. We could just jump back up.
Hey, Josh!
Where did he go?
Where did you go, buddy?
Oh, he's off again!
He's out!
He's out!
Go, Jelly, go!
How did he get out so quick?
He has a jetpack!
Well, of course, but I mean, like, I didn't see him leaving. Yo, he knows about that.
Josh!
Woo! Yeah!
You're catching up so fast!
Josh, I think you're in trouble, buddy. Well, what's that? There's a big mansion!
Go check it out. Go check it out. It's great.
Oh, there's a mansion. Wait, that's actually good loot, I think.
Yeah,
we better get here.
Oh my goodness!
Oh, we are gonna fight.
Yo,
in
yo,
the
yo,
air.
Let's check out the mansion real quick. Real quick, real quick.
Do you really want to do that? I have it right here, Jelly.
What if there's diamonds in here?
Do you though?
Wait, he's still gotta find diamonds. You're right. Let's go to the mansion.
Mm. We'll he still needs the diamonds. He's so far behind.
Let me know if you find diamonds.
No.
No.
Cause I'll come get him.
Where is the loot in here? Ah! I don't know.
I don't even know if there.
Yes. Yes.
Jelly, let's.
Change of plans! Change of plans! Do not go
out of here!
Do not go to the mansion!
Jelly!
Kainer, do not go to the mansion. There are some strong things in there.
Yeah, I don't want to go in there at all, buddy. I'm going to stay right out here. By the way, Jelly, what was that beep sound?
I don't know. It was donkey.
Oh, weird. Okay, let's keep going.
Whoa, it is a Verdes!
Wait,
this is how are you already here?
Oh, well, he's got gold. He's got gold.
Wait, I'm gonna steal from him.
How are you already here? What the?
Whoa, I don't seven know. Iron.
Oh, take it.
Run, Jelly, run.
How? What the?
Leave me alone, John.
Yo, we're gonna take everything.
In,
see you later, Josh.
Oh. Wait, what?
Hey,
Jelly,
hey.
You need to run. He's really strong.
Oh my God, I just. No.
Come on, Jelly. Come here, you losers.
Okay, Jelly, I stole enough iron. We can make two iron axes now.
Yes, good job.
Come here, Jelly, come here. Let's make them. He's too strong now.
We use his furnace. We use his furnace.
Oh, wait, is he gone now?
He's gone. He left. He's too scared of us.
What an idiot. I'll take it. All right, Jelly.
I got 9 iron.
Two iron axes right here, buddy. Take one.
Wait, you made one for me.
Yeah, there you go.
You are a special something, Craner.
Thank you, and you are too, Jelly.
Aw, look at us getting all romantic over here.
No, it's not romantic, Jelly. It's just friendship.
All right, look, I put some leggings on. You want me to make you some leggings?
Yeah, thank you. I would like some pants.
I have a problem.
You can't make them?
No.
How much do you need?
I need 2 more, I think. Or 3.
Okay, well, just never mind. I don't want the pants anyway, Jelly. Let's keep
what can I make with 3 iron? Wait, I can make a bucket.
Oh, that would be
if we
smart.
Find lava, there's literally lava right here.
There's lava right there, Jelly.
We need this
don't
lava.
Don't fly into it.
No,
do
no,
not
no.
land in the lava.
No, that would be bad.
Please don't do that.
All right. Oh, wait. Now I can finally get some proper food. Watch.
Yeah, well, you don't have lava in your bucket, do you?
It disappeared. Wait, what?
Okay, well, I'm here for you to show.
I never picked it. Ah!
I told you not to do that.
Oh, come on, man.
I told you not to fly into it.
I don't know how that happened. I had lava in my bucket. I just didn't want to.
Now let's get food.
Okay, here we go.
Yeah.
Kill the sheep.
It's gonna die.
Hey, good mutton.
Lamb chop or whatever.
What?
Yeah.
All right, let's try another one.
Dude, that is too close to me, man.
kill it. Hey, good mutton. Yeah.
Okay, Jelly, can we keep going now?
Yeah, we can keep going.
Yeah, let's go. I mean, he's probably gotten really far.
All right, Joshy, where did you? He still has to get diamonds, Craner. Like,
we're
he's gonna struggle.
You, diamond boy.
Look at this world, by the way. It's kind of beautiful in its own little way.
Hey, Jelly, do you see that giant cave? I saw Josh go into it.
Wait,
no
what?
Way.
He's going for diamonds
in that cave.
What is this place?
Wait. This is definitely a trophy place.
This is the trophy area.
Oh.
Oh my God!
No.
There's torches here.
Do you think he's got diamonds? Wait, we don't have torches, Jelly.
I don't have torches. Okay, wait. I got coal right here. He's literally here. We gotta go, Craner. We gotta
he
go.
To come out. Okay. Well, we got the iron axe.
There's creepers and skeletons. Keep going. He went down.
Remember, you can
now what?
Fly too.
Oh, wait, I saw him!
You did?
He's here!
Oh, my!
Okay, we need to be careful, Jelly. We need to be careful.
I don't want to die again. Do you have diamonds yet, boy?
Do you have diamonds, Josh?
He's talking like a baby. Nyeh, nyeh, nyeh.
Maybe not. I don't
think
know.
He's getting nervous, Jelly.
He is getting nervous.
What is this?
Oh, my God!
The trophy!
Block it!
He's got diamonds!
Block it!
How do we block it?
Lava!
What are you doing?
Don't let him get it! Don't!
Oh.
No!
No! No! Hey! Josh! What the? Craner!
Craner just stood there!
You were just standing here doing nothing!
Craner just stood there!
I was on fire!
Why did you place a torch, Craner?
I don't know, I panicked!
Instead of attacking Slogo, trying to get the trophy, you placed the torch. Good job.
I was like, I thought I was going to be in trouble then. You just sort of stood there. But...
All right, well, Josh, you won, but it doesn't really matter. I blame it all
I'm
on
I'm not good in intense situations, guys. I'm not.
Yeah, I did it. Woo!
Thanks for watching. Click to watch another video. Do it now because this video is over. It's okay. You just got to click once. It's okay.